Yeah, I'm gonna be sleeping out, I guess, but welcome. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know what this is, but it's fine. I wish there was a way we could crawl. It is kind of calming. To be honest. I mean, take a look at it. It's calming as can be. I don't know. But I'll be back when she's here.
Hey, Daniella. What happened? I mean, the only thing I can really do is take you to the hospital. And then...
I don't want to go back there.
I mean, unless you just stay in my motel room and just rest it there while I'm at work, and then I'll come check on you. Your ankle's very swollen, so we're gonna have to get ice for that. I mean, it's totally swollen. Can you even walk on it? No, this might be a bumpy ride getting down. Not too aware of that.
That's fun. Yeah.
If you want, we can go and get some painkillers.
I think I'll survive it. I mean, I've been through worse.
That's not the point.
Where did you get this truck from?
It's a work truck. I bought it from my job.
I didn't find any work. I mean, this point him. I mean,
the place that I work at's still hiring, so I could get a job there.
I don't think I'll. Don't have any experience,
Neither do I.
I don't have any experience,
Neither do I. I just got hired on the spot. I only got hired yesterday.
Maybe mean gotta do something.
I mean, are you still working on the corner? Right, I'm gonna stay to you just because I kind of want to get you back to the motel room just so you can rest up a bit. I'll take you in and then I'm gonna go to work. Do you want anything before I head to my job? Yeah, I'll take it off. Do you want anything before I head to work, like an ice pack or something? I'll go get you that and then I'm head off. I'll come check on you in a little bit, alright?
Well, there's not a lot she found me pretty quickly. Maybe there will be a sixth one, I don't know. We'll see. But for now, guys, I want to thank you all for watching and see you all on the next one. Bye bye. Oh, she came back.
a rocket ship. I'm just gonna check out the fire.
I'm just gonna do it.
Not the bird jump, damn it.
I mean, she left it unattended, I mean, I can't walk, so I mean.
I'm gonna sort this out.
Please just mean, please just give me something. I don't know, man.
Green colors to snap?
It's soft to drink or right. Something. Soft to eat, maybe, I mean.
Do you want me to go get you some from the shop?
Maybe, I mean.
I could go get something for them.
I mean, she was laying on top of it, but now she's, you know, actually moving. I mean, she's gonna be in damn pain, so I mean, while she gets that, I'm gonna be right back getting some water. Oh, there we go, guys. Just better.
got your drinks and snacks and some sweets. I'll put them on the side table for you. Right, anyways, I'm going back to work. If you need anything, just text me.
Okay, guys. This is it for today. Hope you guys all enjoyed this little one. I'm gonna get some sleep and go to school in a couple of hours. So, hope you guys all enjoyed it. Bye bye.